this craft?
Yeah, it's been around here. It's been around a long time. And it's one of the boats that one of our old timers out here built. And see, that's what's important to me is history. So it's been around a long time.
So how do you
acquire, like, becoming a heritage? I actually own it. But I don't, I don't call it owning. I think you, a boat like this, even though, you own it, you really own the caretaker until the next person gets it. You know, that'll be mad.
I'll be over. I'll probably call you.